25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. Destroying all of your stuff, letting Nico, Niana, Nandro, Nania and all your other family members give you punishments, telling everyone how bad you are, participating in every single world war. No more fun games, only play violent games with curse words, no more restaurants, being sent to the BMD of Doom logo every hour, no more staying with us. Only stay with Tadro and Tati and also, they are in jail now. Punishment 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. No more going to the Maldives, no more Great Wolf Lodge, no more Kahari resorts forever and ever and ever until all the stars in the universe explode. Donating your comic books to charity, buying us what we want with all your money. No more Thanksgiving at Aunt Nania's house or our house. Your scratch account will be banned forever and ever and ever. No more computer. No more buying your Robux, throwing 50,000 goo bombs in your room.
Punishment 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52. Telling the entire world to sell out all the things you like, deleting your YouTube, Scratch, Roblox, Minecraft accounts forever and ever, no more being happy, having Nano lock you in your room, being forced to watch super boring documentaries, films, videos in the entire multiverse, being trapped inside a hole, no more crying like a baby, giving you disciplinary systems for absolutely no reason forever, being forced to fail all of your classes, no more playing with dolls, toys and whatever, forced to play with creepy dolls, broken toys, smashing your computer into little pieces.
Punishment 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65. Telling your friends to ignore you forever. No more babysitting Nano. Instead, Nano will babysit you. No more living with your grandparents for 900 octillion weeks. Going back to nursery school forever and ever and ever. Being forced to watch number blocks every day. Being forced to live inside others people's house even if they don't know you. Getting 5 punishments every hour. Being on the news and telling everyone how stupid and foolish you are. Work 24/7 without breaks. Sleeping on the concrete floor without pillows or blankets. Obeying Nano forever. Obey US 2. No more beach. Punishment 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80. Doing push-ups every hour. No more fancy watches. No more ice cream, chicken nuggets, donuts. No more using Scratch, GoAnimate, Soundtrap and much much more forever and ever until all the people in the world are homeless. No more listening to epic music. Only listen to super boring musics that are 1 hour long. No more using your Oculus. Share all of your devices with me. Deleting every single data in your computer. No more being treated like a queen. Smashing your phone, tablet, PC, laptop, PS5, Xbox, Oculus into the ground until they're all gone. Throw everything in your room into an active volcano. No more trapping me in Indonesia. You're not allowed to come into my room anymore. No more begging US for stuff that you wanted. Doing all of my homeworks until the oldest person on earth is 1,002,93,789,289,123,823,891,238,912,389 years old. No more fun jokes. No more puns. No more breaks. Trashing your room as much as we want. No more watching TV.
Punishment 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. No more chess clubs. Playing super duper boring games. We will yell at you whenever we want. Getting 892,978,423,6,749,412,489,312,892,738,123 homeworks and exams from Miss Giga and Mr. Pico. No more fresh off the boat forever and ever and ever and ever, forcing you to eat disgusting rotten dirt. Studying every single animal in every single zoo forever and ever. You will listen to super duper boring stories from your grandparents. No more allowance money forever and ever. removing the tongue in your mouth, no more burning all houses.
Punishment 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99 and 1 freaking 100. No more participating in super fun activities, watching every single episode of Barney the Dinosaur over 900 decillion times. No more going to church. We will fly you to Afghanistan. No more throwing Nano's stuff into an active volcano. Even if you misbehaved, being eaten alive by sharks, spending 10 hours in a jungle with dangerous animals every day, studying about every single planet in the universe, drinking 10 bottles of hot sauce every week, no more eating fruits, only eat disgusting food, and the last and final punishment, you are grounded, 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 grounded for 91,839,128,391,823 months, and when we get home, go to your room right now, and for your bonus punishment, we are gonna destroy all of your stuff. Nano, get me all of Nina's stuff now, alright. And Nadia, go get my hammer.
All of my stuff is destroyed.
That's what you get for creating a black hole. Now Nadia, take Nina to her room.
Shut up, Nina. If you didn't create a black hole, then this wouldn't be happening to you right now. So stop crying like a baby.
Fine.
Okay, Nano. You should go to your room now. Okay. Ha 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 ha. Yes, 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 I can't believe that Nina is in so much trouble. First I disguised and changed my voice as Nina. Then I got to space and created a giant black hole. And now the Earth is destroyed. And the best of all, no one will know about this. So I win. Ha 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 ha.
Hello. This is Principal Tara. We need all of you guys to come at the school. It is very important.
All right, we'll be there. Nano, we need you to come down here. What is it? Principal Tara needs to see us all at the school. We need to see something really important. Scratch logic activate equals teleport all three of us to the school.
Thank you everyone for coming here. Nadro, where's Nina?
We left her at the scratch bunker because we gave her punishments and we smashed her stuff.
Oh my god. Isn't that a little bit too harsh?
No. She deserves it after she created the black hole and injured everyone.
Okay. About that, Nina did not create...